We've all seen this on social media. Somebody posts an inspirational story that they claim to be true, but clearly it's not. Stuff like, my three-year-old said the most wise thing today about love, and everybody at the grocery store clapped and then paid for our groceries. Somebody actually wrote that, posted it, and then expected you to believe it. Now, there's a community on the website Reddit sarcastically titled That Happened, where they collect these bullshit posts. So we've decided to recreate these stories word for word as originally posted. Here now, the tale of a student who became the teacher.
My teacher told me, as you get older,
there are two things you don't talk about.
Religion and politics. I told him. That's why things don't change. And he walked away crying. Everyone in class stood up and clapped. That happened.
My thanks to Redditor and true American hero, Yummy Yummy Poage, for finding that original tweet. And also thank you to the lovely Christopher Mintz-Plasse and his amazing bangs. That's very weird. Great indoors episode. Oh, hi. If you liked what you just saw, you can watch an entire episode of my show right now. Just click my face to the left and watch a full episode on Netflix. Ba-bong. You're already sitting on the toilet, so just go ahead and click on my face. Right there-ish. And remember to do some stretches so you don't get deep vein thrombosis.